Okay, hey everybody, this is Ami speaking, and today I'll be showing you a very short video on how to do a Google custom search. Okay, firstly, all you need to do is go to Google webpage, and then in the bar here, just type in Google custom search, which as you can see, I've done it before, and you arrive at this page. Okay, you will see the first two results, which has the AD word here, is advertisement, so don't click on it. Click on the custom search engine. And then it will lead you to this page where you can click here, create a custom search engine, and then you will arrive to this page. Actually, if you're not signed into your Google account, they will need you to sign in. But over here, I'm already signed in, so there's no need to type it anymore. Okay, so what to do? The sites to search basically is a way for me to limit the search of the people at my site, for example. So firstly, I'm going to put the AS website admin address. Okay. And then the next website I will add is Nessie. Because I only trust the information from these two websites. Okay. Because I think they're more reputable throughout the years. And I'm just going to add two websites here, which means whatever information that you want to look for with regards to a particular word, the information that will come up will be from these two websites. So I'm going to name my search engine as PixExcel, and then I'm going to click create, and then it's going to save, and it's going to lead me to the next page, which appears and looks like this. Okay, let's wait a while because it's loading up. Here it is. So they will give you a congratulations note followed by you have successfully created your custom search engine. Okay, there's three options here. Okay, firstly, you can add the code, which you can add at the website, which I'll add later in this entry. You can just look at it. So you just need to copy, paste this code into the embedded part portion of your website. If not, let's go back. You can click on the public URL. So when you click here, you will get to see what it looks like for the people who are searching for this word. Okay. Of course, if you want to modify further, you can click at the control panel. And then they'll ask you some questions, and if you want to key in any more keywords, you can. Alright, there's so many options, which I initially didn't know. Alright, so there you go. So I'm going to add the code to my website, which you are welcome to click on it and take a look at the website and test it out. Okay, so let me know how it goes. Bye!